brake on the on ramp. Braking on the on ramp.
On West Palisade Avenue. Continue straight to stay on River Street, then turn right.
Traffic cheaters blocking us all.
Using the left lane, keep left to stay on Terminal Access Road.
It's a real bad spot for whatever happened there. You come around the corner, you don't see it. Slam. I'm glad the person behind me saw it too. Dumb, but at least they didn't, I mean, like, fully cut me off, only partially. Oh wow. I'm not sure if you'll be able to see from this angle, but whenever there's this gray Jeep up there, whenever they hit their brakes, their signal lights light up. Good job on this Volvo for blocking the turn.
Yeah, come on.
Wait, what?
Excuse me? Yeah, let's go. That's my friend.
Keep left.
Yep.
Wow.
So we're starting it, but a lot of the other states are starting to look at it. And all.
I always give them a chance to speed up. Maybe I should be more preemptive with my honking, but I like to give people a chance to speed up before doing so. You guys can let me know what you think of that. If I should honk more beforehand to kind of warn them that I'm there, or wait till they don't speed up. Because sometimes they do speed up and I wouldn't have had to honk at all. Necessarily honking at the bus, but whoever was blocking the bus, I think it was this Ford here. So I was here earlier, maybe let's say like an hour ago or more, and they're still dealing with. They're still dealing with this. Wow. This chick is parked. I was eating at Five Guys and I saw her pull in and I was like, you really gonna park like that? It's probably not gonna look as bad on camera, but she's literally between two spots.